beautiful love.
In January 2022, Spearmint, Galactic Grey Seal, came to a jetty to use it as a rest place of the ocean's tea. It is Plymouth. The juvenile seal is between 9 to 18 months old. As a pup, she was hand-reared in North Devon before being released back into the sea to fend for herself. She's been seen on beaches all over the southwest, where crowds have gathered to watch her. Because Spearmint was raised by humans, she looks for beaches where there's people, which is bad for her well-being. She's bitten at least one swimmer who had to have stitches. Seals carry bacteria in the mouth, which is bad for humans, so if you get bitten by a seal, you need to go and see a doctor. For her own safety, she's been relocated a few times, but she keeps swimming back to where there's people. There's also the risk to her safety with dogs around. Seals can live between 25 to 35 years old, so she could be around for a while yet. Spearmint has had checks by the vets from a distance to make sure she's okay, and she's in great shape at the moment. The British Marine Life Rescue Volunteers are keeping a close eye on her to keep away from humans and animals for her own safety and get her re-acclimatised to being by herself in the sea again.
Oh my goodness.
He's like an underdog. Like a sea dog.
That is it.
No, it's alive. It's been just sleeping all day. It's very active. It's very healthy, actually. Just sleeps during the day and then feeds at high tide.
Probably just tired, isn't it?
Well, it feeds at high tide. And it goes all over the bay, actually. It goes to coral sands, all over the place. It's been seen everywhere.
Yeah, you see it yesterday.
Yeah, he's been here
for
about 2 weeks. Say again?
Has he like gone in the water since or not?
Not today, because he's been waiting for the high tide.
Thank you.
British Divers Marine Life Rescue is a charitable organisation, BDMLR, who's looking for volunteers and charitable donations. If you see any marine animals in distress, you can contact them on 01825 765546. That's 01825 765546. Thanks for watching the video. Remember to respect marine wildlife and respect life. 30 years of Culture and the Arts as a free service on Love Summertime TV. Don't forget to friendly share my videos, subscribe to my channel and support me through PayPal at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video. It's a lifestyle.